Hello everyone, welcome to Key to Blogging, and in this video I will show you how you can load your pages instantly with instant.page, and this script will improve your page loading speed drastically. So when I click on a link or when I hover a link, it will start loading the HTML part of that page and load this page instantly. So in this way you can greatly improve the user experience of your website. So you can easily add this to your website by adding a small line of code, and this is a code which is less than 1 KB. So copy this JavaScript code and go to the Blogger dashboard and click on theme section. Now here click on edit HTML, and before changing anything, make sure to take a backup of your theme. So click on edit HTML. Now scroll down to the bottom of the page, and here you will see a closing body tag. So paste this code just above it, and now save your theme. Okay, the code is added to your theme successfully. So you can also implement this same instant.page functionality in your WordPress website. So go to your plugin section and click on add new. And here search for instant.page and install this plugin. This is a very lightweight plugin and it will do the job for you. You don't need to add this code manually to your theme. Just activate this and your instant.page script is added to your website. Or you can also implement this by adding some caching plugin like Performators or Lightspeed Change. So when you click on Performators, it will show a screen like this. So here go to the extra section, and here in the preloading you will see the enable instant.page script. So you can also add this using Lightspeed Change or any other caching plugin. I hope this tutorial will help you implement the instant.page script in your website easily, and in this way you can improve the page speed and improve the user experience in your website. And if you find this video helpful, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos like this. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.